My name is Shauna.
And my name's Willow.
And we're bringing you today's
Bobcat News.
Today's weather is...
The high is 88 degrees.
And the low is 63 degrees.
It's going to be a nice and sunny day.
And now for Focus on Reading.
Remember, tomorrow is our final book club of the year. It is for The Unicorn in the Barn by Jacqueline K. Ogburn and My Furry Foster Family. Great things are happening in our school. Hey, third graders, your teachers have an exciting incentive for the iReady reading diagnostic. So listen up to find out what you need to do.
Teacher takedown.
Earn 3 chances to take down a teacher. How do I do that?
Reach a scale of 536 or higher.
Reach your typical growth.
Reach your strength growth.
Choose your takedown.
Pie in the face.
Silly string ambush.
Cheese ball invasion.
Water balloon blast.
Color bomb launch.
Okay, third grade, I know you can do this, so work together and make that improvement. The takedown will be Friday, April 30th.
Why did the student eat his homework?
I don't know. Why?
Because the teacher told him it was a piece of cake.
And now for the lunch menu.
Today for lunch we are having chicken chunks and cold sandwich.
With baked beans, veggie dippers, assorted fresh fruit, and milk.
That's all for the lunch menu!
And once again, my name is Shauna.
My name is Willow.
And that's all for Bobcat News!
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Attention, salute, pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America. And to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.